Well, I didn't. You didn't miss anything much. Killed a couple of big daddies. Got some more ammo, some more health packs. That's what I want. Hey! I was invisible. Why are potato chips in here? Replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more atoms just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities. I don't see one for the wrench. Here's one. Get combat tonic. I need insect swarm. I like insects, that sounds good.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
No.
recoil!
I can tell the smoke's about to... Yep. I need some kind of like extracts from these things.
Your rivers turn to blood.
Cut me. Why?
I'll kill your first. I'll kill.
There's an enzyme.
Yeah, run! My dad was right about it.
Fine, I'll chase you then.
Are these infinite? Can I just farm these guys forever? Die. And I'm about to die. I am the beekeeper. See me? Find one more enzyme from these bees. There it is. Oh, there's a shop over there. I am loving this wrench. Suddenly it went from terrible to kind of awesome.
Andrew Ryan asks you
you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
There's a camera here. Just to buy me some time.
What is there to strive for? Love or keep alive for? Say hey, hey, for little day.
Ah.
Why is it that civilized humanity can make this world so wrong? In this early birth, our dreams can run apart.
Okay. Pump it there and there. Boom. Ah, so much hacking. I need the money and the goods. Oh no, I wasn't even paying attention. Hello. I hear him. What the? Hey, hey, hey! You should be paralyzed with that. Yes, bees! Bees!
Mm-hmm.
Another one bites the dust. Still need a bunch of distilled water. Shut up.
Rumor is the tool of the parasite. Fontaine is dead. Rapture lives.
What? Oh, it's mine. Try this damn safe again. Crap, no. There. All right, two more. God, so much hacking. I mean, I don't have to hack them, but I mean, it's cheaper everything. You know, feel obliged to do it.
Them into vegetative state so they
be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children. They play and sing. Sometimes they look at me, and they don't stop. Sometimes they smile.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
There we go. Nice piece of coffee. Not what I was trying to do. There we go. Big Daddy's near. I've got the water.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus vector yet?
Yes.
If you do, best head to a crafting station.
Hey, there's one right here.
Head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
There.
From the sounds of that you invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus vector. Now drop the vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control.
Gotcha. You're so silly. Okay, he's really close by now. Like, upstairs close by, I think. I'll end the video, but... Oh, no, he's right in front of me. idiot. I killed him faster than I thought I would. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Just as planned. Just as planned.